State game. It was a good win, but hey, you could tell on the faces of the kids afterwards. We made too many mistakes to really be excited about that one. We're happy to be 2-0. We're happy that the defense came on and really played well at the end. We stopped them their last four possessions when we had to win the football game. Two big interceptions by Billy Jones. You know, that really is good. And thank goodness they came through, because if they wouldn't have, Wackard had been here on his TV show today looking like Sad Sack the Clown. Boy, thank goodness the kids played when they had to.
So mark it down 7-14 in the third quarter when Becker punts for the first time and into the wind gets a pretty decent kick. Fair catch call. Fumble. Ball's on the floor. Frogs have it at the 30-yard line of Kansas State. Back to throw, Williams for K-State. Over the middle, it's caught. And fumbled now. The ball's loose. And there's a fight going on at the TCU 20. No setbacks behind Williams. Back to throw. Here's the rush. Going deep. Looking for Moody. It's intercepted by Billy Jones at the TCU 20-yard line. Yards now, 116. And Williams with a wingback reverse to Brown again. And he's stuffed by Simeon. Tracy Simeon just made an All-American play. Split backs for Kansas State with 3:46 to play. Williams back to throw. Here's the pressure. He's sacked at the 41-yard line. And Eric Harper waits for the punt. Becker gets it away with a wind at his back. Fair catch call. Ball hits at the 7. Takes a TCU bounce and is killed inside the 5 at around the 3-yard line. A wing right formation. Williams half roll right to throw. Pump fake. Looking, waiting for someone open deep. There's a man to the post. Ball is underthrown and intercepted by Billy Jones. His second of the